The Israeli military have agreed to temporarily stop its attacks on Gaza for 5 hours for humanitarian reasons. This comes after 4 Palestinian children were killed on a Gaza beach by Israeli shelling. The young boys who were playing football were apparently fired from the sea by gun and died instantly. The oldest was just 11. The Gaza beach area has been shelled frequently since Israel began its offensive earlier this month after a surge in Palestinian cross-border rocket strikes. Palestinian militants fired more than 130 rockets into Israel on the 9th day of the war, in which Israeli attacks have killed 216, including 6 in 2 airstrikes yesterday. With no end to the fighting in sight, Israel is poised to expand its war on Hamas militants. However, they've now agreed to a temporary ceasefire after an appeal from the UN Middle East peace envoy to allow aid into the region.